x is 7.2. Fifth sum, prove that secant square theta tan square theta 1. Next tan square theta, secant square theta minus 1. 38, 36, 2 is equal to 0. 0 and 2 pundra yella sum easy. Yana any two rows, any two columns is identically equal. That matrix is going to 0. So for any two rows, for any two columns, we make them equal. Okay. So first of all, the given matrix is solution. The given matrix is so secant square theta, next one tan square theta, next one 1, next also tan square theta, next secant square theta minus 1, 38, so 36, next one 2. Okay, ma. So first the rule of first one is C2. Now C2 tends to C 2 plus C3. Okay, ma. C2 tends to C3. So that is equal to determinant of secant square theta. Next one, tan square theta. Next one, 38. Okay, ma. Adding these two, the first C2, this one C3. So adding these two columns, the answer is 1 plus this one is going to tan square theta, next one 1. Next this one minus 1 plus secant square theta minus 1. Next 38, this one 2. Okay, ma. So that is equal to the determinant value. So secant square theta, the first one secant square theta. Next one, tan square theta. Next one, 38. Okay, ma. Next is the formula of this one, tan square theta. So secant square theta minus tan square theta, that is equal to 1. That is the property. So 1 plus tan square theta is going to secant square theta. 1 plus tan square theta is equal to secant square theta. Next is secant square theta minus 1. That is called this one, tan square theta. Okay, ma. Next, 38. Next one, 1, minus 1, 2. So, since the formula, 1 plus tan square theta is equal to secant square theta. Okay, ma. So, this one, 1 is going to right side, the remaining value, tan square theta is equal to minus 1 plus secant square theta. So, replace of this value only. So, see, this determinant is going to identically equal. Which one equal means, so since C1 is identically equal to C2. Okay, ma. C1 identically equal to C2. So, the determinant is going to 0. That is equal to, there is no explanation, there is no expanding of R1, C1, C2. That is going to 0. That is a property number 1. Okay, ma. So, therefore, determinant of secant square theta, next one, tan square theta, next one, tan square theta, next one, secant square theta, 38, 36, 1, minus 1, 2 is going to 0. Hence the proof of the fifth sum.